And we're back to more Chronotrigger.
Ooh.
More of the Black Omen.
Yep. Alright, these things.
Destroy the panels!
Yep.
Just like that last convention we were at.
Lord. Alright, you guys have more hit points than normal, okay. Alright, let's just end this with a bang. More panels. That was slightly annoying.
Oh, this looks like it'll be annoying.
I think he is, but he's worth a lot. Boss Orbits. Yeah, I don't remember these guys too well, but if they do that, they definitely leave experience, so.
Yeah.
I just don't know if I'm supposed to. Oh, shoot, I messed that up. It's the sidekicks I'm supposed to go after first.
I had a strange feeling, but I couldn't stop you in time.
That's alright. And they're gonna run away soon. Well, I got one at least.
Well, maybe.
No. Yeah.
I got a decent amount of tech points from it.
Yep. Just got the point, but. Oh, yeah, anything that locks everything gives you good tech points. Alright, not gonna make that mistake again. Guys, you kill me here. There you go. What?
Just the whiffing. Ooh, that's not good on Robo.
No. Guy, he's right there.
We're so used to using our tech that we don't know how to normal attack.
Thank you, not go.
Robo's gonna fall if you don't.
I know. I thought I gave well, yeah. Alright, never mind. Oh, right, I can't do that. Alright.
Poor Robo just gotta lay on the floor for a bit.
I couldn't do anything if I wanted to. Everything was locked.
Yeah. How does Cure Beam work on yourself? You just like hold a mirror up against you?
Possibly. Alright, that should fix that little damage problem.
Again, with less failure.
Clunk.
See, it wasn't that hard, guys.
Yeah.
Magus? Other thing.
Oh no, I want him to kill the other thing.
Okay.
Case in point. Maybe I'll have a robot. There you go, buddy.
Cut punch.
Someone decided to pull his weight.
I suppose I shall do as you ask.
One always runs away. Tisk, tisk, tisk. Alright. Shift the team a bit. Oh boy, one of those things. Right, the prisms. Ozzy, your pants have become more trouble than they're worth. Yeah.
Metal Mute.
Shining Lightning! See if that damaged her enough. Sort of.
Good enough, fine.
Let me show you.
Flyclops.
Someone likes calling out names.
I like knowing the names of my enemies before I destroy them.
Alright. Fair enough.
How much?
Oh yeah. Ah, there we go. Lord Flare. But no double text. That's not good. She really needs a triple kick. Alright, alright, Marla, you're back in.
It's like all my atoms are being compiled into one place. Oh yeah, the elevator battles.
Yep. Are they gonna be some... Alright. This is different. Please no. Prism Hells are doing their job. Bonk. I'll do nothing. Except, oh, never mind.
Crunch.
My bones.
Didn't like that.
Nope. Alright, I don't know what you guys would guess. It's like magic or physical. I'm assuming physical. Yep. Yeah, I probably messed up by doing that. Oh, okay, they're just really resistant against magic. Alright.
Good to know.
I don't want you guys too close to me. To do that.
Good job, Vegas.
Of course, I did most of the work. We're just making him a real douche, aren't we?
Isn't he? Item.
That's true.
Oh, that's probably how to go back up. Yay, more of these jump things. Yep.
Yeah, you take that thing. Everyone else go after the sidekicks. You think this is funny, Marl?
She got it.
Alright. One more good... fudge.
Just can't have it, Dave. Just not gonna let you.
Yep. Alright, Frog, you're the only one besides Megas that hasn't learned all his techs. Oh, if only I could have more prison helms.
I know.
I just remembered something. Moon armor can be equipped by most males. Frog squash. Right, you're not that useful. And how much for you to... Oh, for God's sakes. Oh, well. Ooh, machines.
I think right.
She really needed that attack.
Yep.
Joke's on you, she only had six left.
I can't do anything with six.
And now you're dead.
Wow, that's a lot of money.
Yeah, I hope I get to use it later. Oh, these jerks. Alright. Thank you, Ayla. Thank you. Oh, now you just have to show up.
We didn't want to fight with the Hydra snakes because they eat us.
Yeah. Yeah, they're unpleasant, aren't they?
They are. Anyway, I guess I'm dead now. Bye.
See ya. More of these things.
Just the boss left.
Yeah. And now you're dead.
Hey, we have frog squash.
Well. Alright, I guess you're the only one left.
It's not that far away.
Alright. As long as I hit more of those boss orbs, I should be good.
You guys aren't what we're looking for.
No. Hey, that didn't hurt that much.
Hey. These prism helms are great, says Frog.
Oh, yeah. Get a chance to set it off.
Gone without a trace.
Yep. There's a chest back here.
There's more of us, too.
Oh, boy.
I never camp lower. Ooh, a magic seal.
Oh, that's even better than a magic ring. One drop of magic, but his defense in magic is maxed out.
Ooh, chest.
I think I'll start looking triple text now. Ooh, a save point. Or maybe not. Shoot, I don't save my team at the moment. Oh well. I'm sure something will spark in my mind. Takes me out. And he does. out and no waking up. I'll take me back to the start. I remember you.
Tubster!
Perfect name.
Ow.
3D attack.
Nice.
Yeah, you probably know only Nakyo can do the triple attacks.
Yeah, no. Gee, I wonder why.
Yep. Though you can get rocks to do the other. To do triple attacks with others. Though I'm missing one. That doesn't matter, it wasn't a good one anyway.
Alright.
I forgot to put prism helms on them. Oh, well.
Yeah.
I guess Nakko's doing the heavy lifting for this one. Oh, I see how it is.
Celebrate you two, you shot me.
Yeah, let's talk about that, you two.
We were under my control. Pop out.
He's popping out. And he got popped. Twister. I think that's all of them. Oh no. Heal before these guys.
Might be a good idea.
Evil.
Done.
Yeah. Lifeline. And another Zodiac cape.
And I think with that we'll have to call it here.
Alright.
Until next time, I'm Devin.
And I'm David.
Have a good one, guys.